What happened to Peggy McCay? Peggy McCay, the Emmy-winning actress who portrayed the matriarch Caroline Brady on the NBC soap opera Days of Our Lives for more than three decades, has died. She was 90. Deidre Hall, who plays Marlena Evans on the daytime drama, said her longtime co-star died Sunday from natural causes. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe.